it's me Chinmayi. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be doing a haul video from Amazon for tops under Rs500. So there have been times when I have bought stuff, but I have not filmed the haul video and I have quite a bit regretted it. But the reason why I don't film haul videos is because it doesn't satisfy my creative instinct or whatever. So, but now on, I'll definitely make sure that I will be filming more haul videos. So if you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also give this video a thumbs up if you want more such videos. So without further ado, let's get started. So I got this much stuff from Amazon and they are all tops under Rs500. I'm a budget girl and I love getting affordable stuff which are good quality. I have the bill over here so you will know the exact price that was paid. So the first top that I got was this one, and this is like a kurti kind of top and it has really nice bell sleeves and it also has these cute little pink bright tassels which makes this top really cute and at the same time ethnic as well as western. So this is great to wear for college and for office. This feels like pure cotton. This is from the brand Modern Tradition. So the next top that I got was something which me and my friend, when we went to H&M just previously before I ordered this, we went to H&M and we really liked one top which was in this exact pattern. And it was in polka dots and it was also available in stripes. So then I saw this on Amazon and that was priced at around 1100 or 1400 or something like that. And when I saw this on Amazon, it blew my mind because this was under 500 and this is the exact same pattern. So this is how the top looks like. Here is some kind of a thread cinching kind of a thing going on in the center, which when I try on you will get to know. And there's some thread cinching kind of thing and it's a V-neck and it has these tassels, and the hand is also quite fancy and it is very cute and you can wear it and you can definitely use it as a daily wear. It's not too fancy and it's a really cute top. The MRP is $9.99 and it's from the brand Symbol, and the price that I paid for it is $4.94. So the next two tops are basic tops which are really essential. These are round neck tops. One is in the color peachy coral and this is plain white. You never go out of white t-shirts, right? And this one is also, these two are also from the brand Symbol, and these are really simple. Simple round neck t-shirt, basic. It's not cropped or anything, it's just normal length. So it has really small sleeves. You can layer it up or like pair it up with different things to make it look really cool. So this, I got both the tops for ₹565, so that means it's less than 280 or something for each top. So that was a great steal and the quality of this is really good because it's really thick material and really soft to touch. You should definitely, like if you want to buy basics, so I think you should go for this brand Symbol from Amazon. All the tops which I got are in the size medium and they fit me really well. So the next top which I got is a white shirt. It is not a plain white shirt. It has these really cute details and I don't know what you call them. I don't know the fabric terms. And it has on the sleeves, it has these this really cute crochet detailing and it's super cute. It makes this boy shirt look so cute. And it also has this crochet detailing on the area where the buttons are. So it also makes it like super cute. You can throw it on as a layering element on any of those basic tops, or you can just pair it up with the jeans, blue jeans, and wear it as it is. And it will look super cool. And this is also from the brand Symbol, and it's also in the size medium. MRP was $16.99, and by the way, the quality of this is superb and it is like pure cotton, and so it can also be dressed up and yeah. So that was all for the haul. I also got a black top which is in the wash. It's just a simple t-shirt, nothing fancy about it. It was for $3.50 or something, and it is great for layering and like I said, basic t-shirt, just like the coral one which I showed you. And I also got one Marks & Spencer's flared pants which I didn't like, so I have returned it. It looked really good on the model, but when I wore it, it was like, no, I need to give it back. so I have returned it. So these are all the things that I got from Amazon for under 500 rupees. So I hope you guys like this video. I checked the prices of the items and they are still the same. So if you're going there right now, you will find it for the same price. And yeah, so those were all the things that I got from Amazon under 500. And if you found this video useful, just give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I'll leave the link for all the outfits or like all the tops that I got in the description box below so that it'll be easy for you. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye.